Hit the record button to record audio wirelessly from the MicMe in 44.1 kHz audio bandwidth. Select two MicMes in the settings and hit the record button. Now you record wirelessly from two MicMes at the same time. In the viewfinder you can also lock and set the focus and aperture points for video recording. Hit the gain button to monitor the levels and adjust the gain. Furthermore, you can monitor the audio from the MicMe wirelessly with your headphone connected to the smartphone. You can also remotely start and stop multiple MicMes so you can record in raw wave format. In the gallery you see all your recordings. You can filter for audio or video files and you can also go through your stored files. In the future you can also sync your local recorded files from the MicMes to the gallery. Open a file like this video and edit and share it instantly. You can trim the audio or video for the entire file or for each track separately. Edit and adjust the volume and panorama of each audio track. Or add simple audio effects like equalizer to your audio. Finally, you can add your own logo or watermark and your own intro and outro video so you can brand your video at export. This makes the creation of small content pieces very easy and fast as you do not need any post-production. You'll also see the metadata of each file by swiping up. You can export your file to third-party apps like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter or YouTube, or basically any audio video app. Or you can save it to your camera roll. You can also save everything to your Dropbox. Then the app will save each audio and video track separately for further editing on your computer.